Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time. We are ready to begin our award ceremony for the Masters Division of the National Interleague World Championships. First and foremost, we would like to give recognition to these people and businesses that help make this event and the league itself possible. The NNL World Planning Committee, Kelly Football, Jennifer Hahn, and Nicole Martin. A big round of applause to the Director of Ninja Program for Central Fort Lawrence, Greg Smith. Regional Director of Ninja Program for Central Fort Lawrence, Anthony DeFranco. Administrative Assistant to National Ninja League, Dean Voicer. Data Manager for the National Ninja League, Alex Cunningham. Creative Director for the National Ninja League, Phillip Scott. We give great thanks to NinjaWorks, the official timing system of the National Ninja League World Championships. MakerCraft, the Ninja Obstacle Company with obstacles designed by the Maker Ninja, Kevin Carbone. DGS, Deer Gymnastics Supply, a full-service ninja supply company. And last but not least, Center Court, our amazing coach facility and event sponsor. Now, let us celebrate an award champion of the sixth season of the National Ninja League, versus skill. Express Lane is first. And as customary, we will begin with the ladies. So in third place, please stand together for Roxanne Edgerton. In second place, Monica Duranchik.
I say my name right.
And in first place, your winner of Express Lane, Kieran Hart.
Thank you.
in all the events these world championships have to offer. Ladies and gentlemen, now, your strongest ninjas in the world, the ladies first in third place, Kelly Bloomberg! In second place, Kieran Hart! And in first place, Christine Brophy! Ladies and gentlemen, from the Masters Division, these are your strongest female ninjas in the world! And now for the gentlemen, in third place, Nick Fellows Patel! In second place, Scott Barslaw! And in first place, your strongest adult master male ninja, Joe Biden! Why do you sit so far away? Goes back to Alabama every time we give him an award. Ladies and gentlemen, and now, finally, the moment we've all been waiting for, the ultimate prize in glory, awarded to the ninjas who pressed the furthest through the course without falling, your Season 6 World Champions, ladies first as always, in third place, Solomar Benitez! In second place, Kelly Bloomberg! And in first place, your world champion of the female Masters Division, Roxanne Andrington! Ladies and gentlemen, your National Ninja League Season 6 World Champions!
Kelly.